Starting out with the first thing for the shelter.
Food for the shelter.
It's the only one they. This is all they have in this one.
Yeah, we might have to try some other kinds as well. Buffy. Here's the baby.
Buffy and Kobe are helping.
Here we go. We're getting more food. Gonna feed these shelter puppies.
We have three.
Yeah, we'll get three. Daily races
going no more. Going no more. Alright, that's all they have for that. The
tears are filling up. Okay.
Next.
No expression. No expression. Hide my head, I wanna drown my sorrow. No
tomorrow. Variety pack.
Go, variety pack.
Get two of the, how many they have?
Just two of these. Find it kind of funny. Find it kind of sweet. Yeah, let me have some of this tonight for dinner. Dreams in which I'm dying on this best I've ever. It's a fancy feast. Find it hard to tell you. Find it hard to take.
Two of those?
Got a couple more variety packs. Very, very fancy feast.
There's only 15 bucks. That's 24 cans. That's good. Kobe Buffy helping out.
Cart's getting more full. Alright, what else is on the list?
The Purina kitten chow. Big bag.
Taking care of the kitties. Little babies.
And then the.
Okay, Randy's getting some toys now for the babies. Kobe wants to play with it. He's sitting on top of his sister.
Kobe, I'll pick you up. Here, there's only two of these.
Squeeze toys.
Medium. And then two of these. Large.
Alright. Here we are checking out their cart.
Well, this is our
Immaculate Animal Shelter.
Yeah, we're videoing. This is the video to our family because this is their present. Told everybody very nice. This is our family's present this year. There you. Your dogs are adorable.
They're excited to do good things for other fluffy babies.
Yeah,
here's Buffy. Buffy was a rescue dog.
Yeah, she was a rescue dog. Buffy was a rescue dog.
247.87. Okay, we just loaded the car, and this is what $270 got us. I wish it could be more, but it's quite a bit.
All right, here we are, dropping off the donations to the Mount Juliet Animal Shelter. It looks like they've already got. Food.
Okay, we're at the Mancha Animal Shelter, and I'm talking to one of the volunteers, and I just wanted to let people know what she just told me about how many owner surrenders, you know, that have come into the shelter and how many dogs are surrendered each year around the holidays.
And so, during the holidays, and even throughout the year, since Mount Juliet's getting bigger and bigger, we have a lot of owner surrenders due to we're getting a bigger community, more people. More animals, so Mount Juliet has the more animals in the community to be turned in. If you can't afford it, the first thing you're going to do is you're going to look for a shelter, and this is where you go. So,
did you have a lot this year?
Yes, this year has been more than usual.
Is it? Yeah. Are we talking? Yep. I just wanted to talk to one of the volunteers and let everybody know what's going on.
That's why your donations are needed, especially this time of the year.
Until I couldn't be a reporter. Got no